everyone, it's me Arnav here at non-academic, and just a couple of days ago I have broken my this finger and it was really painful, so we just rushed to the doctor. But while rushing to the doctor, I observed one thing. That thing was really time consuming. So what happened was that first we had to go to the back of the hospital to park our cars in the parking lot. And then we had to walk to the reception to take the receipt of meeting the doctor. And then the doctor said that we have to go to the other end of the hospital to get the receipt. And then we had to go to the X-ray room on the basement of the other side of the hospital. And so, if you would have guessed it, it is really time consuming. But since it was only my one finger broken, I could just handle that pain. But just take an example of a person who might have just broken his kneecap. It would be really painful and it could even affect his life because he might not walk again with his natural legs. He might be using a wheelchair or crutches. But now my solution is going to come into play. So these solutions are specifically for Indian hospitals where this thing happens. So there should be different columns of receptions. So in the first one, there should be a cough and fever and just the throat pains, which are not really severe. The second ones would should be of different things, which are a little severe but not that much, like the fever at really high degrees and the instant coughing or kind of like diarrhea. And the third one should be for fractures of small areas, like the wrist is broken, which can be handled. And the fourth one should be for the high end fractures. And the fifth one should be for really emergency cases. If a person's organs stopped working, so we have to just rush him to the emergency room. And so by this, I hope that this solution is going to be secured. And now not many people have to wait in common queues, because sometimes what happens is that the person whose leg is broken, he's just standing just right after the person who is just having cough. And yes, you can't really cut the line. So this was my unique thought for the week. And if I can get my unique thought just by going to the hospital to cure my broken finger, you surely can too. So don't forget to leave a like down below, subscribe our channel, and share this video with your friends and families. Thank you and bye.